still pretty vague. Wilson has nothing to do with this fight and is not a spoiler. Sounds okay from what you said.
I'm trying to help you.
A little more to go
idiot.
On, but I think so. Right? Not a spoiler, nothing to do with the fight. No. All right, let's, I want to... Tell me this is not... Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously, why did someone have to tell me? I don't even remember who it was, so don't speak up. Don't tell me it was you. I don't know. Seriously, that was totally when I was like, I wonder how to use this thing. Naked. Be naked. Was typed in chat. You know it is, Crash. People can't help themselves. More about game progression, you shouldn't be here yet, that's all I'll say. Yeah, I gotta stop saying yes to these things that are too vague. On me. It isn't. It's not that any of these individual things are bad, you know? They're all things I can work with, things I might want to know, things that might benefit me in the long run, things that might even benefit the whole stream and everyone's experience. Now, that one, if I knew that was the case, I'd be all for it. But as it is, when I'm trying to do things blind, you know, the process of discovery is a special one. And every little piece of information changes that, whether it's a sneaking suspicion you might be in over your head versus someone saying, yeah, you don't belong here, or hit that wall and then get a piece of loot, or weak to fire, and then, you know, whatever it is, it can just be a word. You can't unhear, unsee, unknow, and it starts the process of thinking about all these things. So, cool, I want to play around as a dragon. Equipped everything. Emit breath. In the head of a dragon and emit breath alongside an archdemon mirage. A little tail. Yep, a tiny little tail. If normal attacks bring those bars back. Okay, well. That. Hi! Oh, hi. Thank you. No. Wilson, you're cool. I just, you know, take the opportunity to talk a little bit about it while I'm thinking about it. Like the whole naked thing, I might or might not have ever figured that out. It's possible I would have. It's possible I would have missed it too. And I don't seem to have any sense of how to make use of it. So maybe it's not. Maybe the whole dragon thing, turning into a dragon, is unspoiled in that I can't use it worth a damn. I obviously didn't learn what I needed to do. See what the shield can actually do here. Not enough. Dragon body's pretty funny looking, isn't it? Yeah. Defenses don't necessarily seem any higher. Not that there was any claim that they would be. Well, I had to be naked to turn on the dragon mode, right? First time it worked. Can no longer use those things during armor. Yes, but I don't know if it would change anything because of the nature of the beast. Judge the distance. So damn big. Hey, monkey. What's happening? Hey, you did. Grats, man. Borderlands 2, in the bag. You have fun with that fight? Have fun with all the iridium spraying everywhere at the end? How about
message
that iridium?
Patching it through.
KG, thank you for the host. Welcome. I was tore today. Well, that's still opening. No, I don't end it so quickly. That would be a little too cheap for me. Not even closed in yet. Yes. Well, the last run was a bit better. There you are, Drogon. Crazy guns and ammo regen took out Jack and the warrior without dying. Nice. That's what I want to hear. Golden key weapons, they might have skewed things in your favor just a little bit. The one downside to that chest and all the key weapons is they're so damn powerful. They kind of obliterate the need to look too much at the other loot, which takes something away. And they skew some of the fights a whole heck of a lot. Beautiful boss, isn't it? Getting into close quarters around the dragon's neck. I got pretty darn far a couple attempts ago. I don't know what else can happen during this fight, but the first thing I'm gonna do is get back to that point and try to seal the deal that way. A no key run sometime. No key run sometime. With other people. Co-op, key run. I think so. One? I need to check. No, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Went in a straight line. Dive after that particular fly. The lightning in the middle, I seem to be able to avoid, have avoided a few times, but this is where I want to be. And I need some decent RNG. That's stamina right then, but if I'm behind the head when it's breathing fire, like a good place. Time. Okay. If I get hit twice by the fire, I'm dead. I'm not sure how to avoid that. Well, I accept the challenge. Well, are they already trying to do that? Of course I do, because I'm already doing it, right? Yeah, let's get this guy. Coming straight at him, he's gonna do a charge, potentially. And twice in a row, I run in a straight line. Straight at the dragon's head. A little too early there. That dive, I have no idea what it's gonna take to avoid. Well, I have not touched him. How do you like that? No, I swear, it's not a grenade. You think it's a grenade from the complete utter failure to make contact with the enemy. Huh. Well, Crash, this does not bode well for your challenge, does it? I'm having depth perception issues, apparently. I haven't touched him. Come on, now. Please. I got nothing. I couldn't tell you why I haven't been able to make contact this round. Not once. I can see that was too low, but I'm trying to close in on the neck. Jim, I don't know and I don't want to know. Do I have to hit his neck? No, I can hit the head, I can hit the feet. I could start doing more damage to the feet. It just seems appropriate to hit the head, but the feet are easier targets. I haven't hit the feet enough to really be able to say if it's viable. But let's find out. Not nearly as much damage, so take it for what you will. 2, 3. Now, I don't know how to avoid that. Well, I think the dragon is what hit me before, and this time it was the king. Get hit twice by the fire, but I don't have the orientation of the fire in my head to even know which way I want to roll. Try and get out of there. So, what do I have? Let's look here for a minute. Boost attacks as long as attacking persists. Yes, still want to take advantage of that stamina recovery. I would only swap that if I had to. Physical damage absorption. Definitely, all purpose, I'd like to carry this. Wear this, but I could swap it situationally. Stamina, hit points, maximum equipment load. So I don't know. I don't really want to swap any of those, but what could I swap something for? Plate resist? No. Speckled stone plate ring slightly ups magic, lightning, and fire. Without it, I have got 12% fire resist. With it, I'd have 17. A little less than 5. I don't know if 5% is worth it there. I don't know if trying to survive fire with different armor is even worth it. I think avoiding the fire, for the most part, will probably make more sense. The Fallen Knight gear is one of the better, or maybe the best, for fire. Conjurator hood looks good for fire. What if I... I'd have almost 30% fire and 25% lightning resist. Of course it's a tip. Not a very big tip. Pretty vague tip. Of course it's a tip. My two cents is you try this. What else would it be? Testing a course of action, that's a tip. I'm more likely to do the opposite of something when I get frustrated with getting too many tips. I'm more likely just to be stubborn about it anyways, so just as soon I do something, not the best way to get it done. Have been swinging my sword instead of healing at that moment, but so I worry about this being worry's the wrong word. I look at this fight and I think, oh man, are we gonna have another champion where I get really close? I did a good job on this fight once already. But, doesn't mean I'll get near that again for a while. Bugshot, I'm not trying to drive you out of contributions. It's not about weighing a tip. It's a tip if it provides pros. It's not a tip if it's just a lateral move. It's just not about that at all. Not that at all. I can't tell you how many times I've thought about just saying fuck it and not trying to do blind anymore, because does it cause people so much grief when I try and enforce blind? That, you know, I don't like explaining it, I don't like arguing over it. I'd rather have the tips than argue about it, you know? I could give two shits sometimes about the actual tip I'm getting. It just frustrates me that we have to talk about it so much, and that there's always so much debate, and why? So I've thought many times about just saying, you know, whatever, let people have their say and say whatever they want, and I'll just ignore the things that I want to ignore, and be stubborn about the things I want to be stubborn about. And when people give me unwanted tips, I'll just do the opposite. And maybe people will figure it out that way. Of what's tips and spoilers and different reactions to it. I've watched channels where the slightest hint of something and it just smack. I don't want it to be like that. That's not fun. I would rather have full-on tips from everyone, just everybody have a good time, say what you want to say, than that. So I've always looked for a middle ground. The middle ground is sometimes tough. And I hate confusing people with it. Sorry for that. No such luck with the straight run that time. Greed that killed me in the end. Two attack rounds later. Yeah, and that's totally on me, Mugshot, that I do that a lot. I think out loud a lot. I can be silent. I could shut up and not share the thought process. But the thought process involves lots of questions, and they are rhetorical. And I am very clear when I'm looking for an answer. So you should err on the side of, did he ask directly? Did he specifically say he wants an answer? Did those words come out of his mouth? I'm looking for an answer. Tell me the answer if you want. I would like to know if you can tell me. Anyone, I'll try to be more clear about it. But if I'm not being stupidly clear about it, I'm probably just talking out of my ass and thinking out loud. And it's imperfect. Again, it's not perfect. That's on me. I know a lot of what I say sounds like I want the answer to the question. And I do. I just want it from the experience. I don't want it spelled out. roll away from that. How did I end up with... I think I got fat rolls. What did I do? Oh, I put on the, put on the fallen set, and... put on the fallen set, and forgot to take the bow off. Weak change. Good. Good. Alright, got a little extra fire resist. I don't know how much that's helping. But slightly more physical resist with this gear anyways. I'm gonna keep the fallen knight gear on for now. Two-handed for extra damage. Another one of those where I can't even hit it. I intermittently lose all depth perception. Roll right into the fire. Just get away from it. Done better rolling left. Can't be that consistent though. Well, you can always ask, too. I know it's that extra weird step, especially if I've said something that sounds like a question. Why would you ask me if you can answer a question I just asked, right? That would be silly. But probably 90% of the questions that come out of my mouth are just thinking. Just thinking. Most of them. Like, almost all of them. So it's worth getting used to the idea that most of the questions coming out of my mouth are just not to be answered. If you want to think along with me and know where I'm at, that's what the babbling does. This can't... it's gotta just be me. It'll just be me. When the dragon breathes fire, it's really easy to get close to the head. And yet I've had a few rounds where the dragon breathes fire and I am sure I'm there. Sup Chi. Yeah, here, I've mentioned it before, but I'll tell you mine in a second. Show me yours, I'll show you mine. While we're on that topic, Entropic says, what about those who have no clue themselves, blind or some sort, and just think out loud in chat, share their thought with you and the rest of the people? So what I want is to say, yes, of course, yes, yes. I want people who don't know to be able to share their thoughts and questions. Where, and it's another one of those things where you either have to have a policy so it's simple or endure the confusion and sometimes frustration of it being a gray area. Because what happens is you suggest something, I don't know, that you don't know. And the mods don't know that you don't know. So you might suggest something which is a total guess. But the mods have a tough job of trying to prevent spoilers. So they might think it's a spoiler or a tip or suggestion. They're not gonna know. You know, you can't just cross-check peer review every comment. So gray area gets messy sometimes. You're gonna get timed out or purged for things that you're doing what I'm doing, thinking out loud, spitballing. So either everybody has to kind of get used to that, and if you get burned once in a while, it's not personal. Or we have a policy where, fuck no! Or bring it on, everything's on the table. It's a dance, what can I say? Definitely want that input. Thank you. but I don't know how safe it is to get that info. Dead. I still don't know if the magic is good, because I've screwed this up so badly since I started putting magic on the plate. So, my first time out, my two first timeouts, I got timed out by a bot for something that wasn't... I didn't understand how the bot systems work and how things could be confused as links. I got pissed when a bot purged me. Didn't even time me out. A bot purged me in one channel, and I got pissed. Because I thought it was a mod, it was personal, and anyways... I talked shit. Shit got talked back. It was regrettable. So that was bots, but that wasn't even what I was thinking of. In another channel, in Skin Teen's channel, and Jade, she's awesome, I was watching Walking Dead. She was playing Walking Dead. I won't spoil anything, just in case you haven't played it. Point is, what I said that got me timed out, and I learned a little lesson on Twitch that day, was an Indiana Jones reference. She had done something, made a decision. I don't even remember what it was anymore. She made a decision, and I said, she has chosen wisely. You get it? Last Crusade reference? In that channel, that was way out of line. I had confirmed her decision before she had had a chance to mentally process it. And let me tell you, I understand what that's like now from the other side. Just because I made a decision that might have been right or wrong, and I've already made it, and you want to confirm it. You want to say, yes, Jay, you made the right choice. Well, guess what? There might be 10 or 15 seconds or a minute or 5 minutes of that all sinking in that is changed. If you go, yeah, you made the right choice, or you fucked up, dude. Sometimes you got to watch it play out. And I got timed out for confirming her choice. I thought it was all good. I gave her a pat on the back at the wrong moment. So... it's different in different channels, and you do want to get used to the streamer, and you want to get used to the mods, and if you get timed out or purged, you definitely should not start by taking it personally. You should try to find out what the deal is in the channel, and everybody can go forward having a good time. Azcat, just spitballing here, but I think if you play the game the way you like, and change your style tactics as you please, you'll probably end up completing the game. Just a plan. Daisy timed you out once. I bet she did. Why would a fire? Why would fire work on a dragon that breathes fire? I'm assuming it won't very well. I'm gonna try it anyways. I get a chance to. .205 with a single quick attack, and I don't know if that was actually to the head. It shouldn't be so hard. If I can do that from time to time, I should be able to do that a little more consistently, right? This is a big fucking dragon. It has a big neck. Lightning. I rolled too soon. And then a sweeping attack that I just avoided for the first time ever. Yeah, that was almost the reverse of the... yeah. We don't need to revisit that either, but it was a curious reversal. Whatever his name was. What do you mean? He's immediately got unbanned. He didn't go anywhere. Grail Master is who you're thinking of. But, it's a bit of a misunderstanding. He's here today, or was here earlier today. Curious, I should have been looking a little more closely. /192 on the wing. I wonder if this is the boss Prestige was calling the camera boss when I mentioned another one being sort of like the camera boss. There's that depth perception. When it feels like I have a clean shot at the neck, clearly not. Two. Roll! All right. And then I don't know what to do with this, other than just do a panic roll. Hope for the best. You can see it takes a 5 attack chain to get the damage up to almost 200 attacking the feet, versus getting closer to that right at the beginning when attacking the head. 192 on the wing right there. Could be the one he was talking about as the camera boss. Aeroscar, how you doing? After getting trolled earlier. It looks like it, doesn't it? Oh, wow. Wow. Right above the health bar, chi, there are just little white damage numbers as the health bar ticks down. The Nameless King. Wow. Alright. Other thing that was mentioned prematurely was that people came in saying, oh, I'm fighting the Nameless King! Yeah, well, I didn't know there was such a guy. Meet the Nameless King. So we get to fight the dragon every time. We're gonna get good at fighting that dragon. Hey, what's up? Hmph. I know what we're up against. Yeah, there's definitely some shitty outcomes sometimes. And, that doesn't sound like a good one at all, but... General rule of thumb is, even if a mod has made some grievous mistake, you don't want to argue with the mod over the moderation that they decided on. But it doesn't mean the mods are always right. You know, one of those things. All of them, this boss gave you the most trouble. Well, I have, as I said, Nameless King. His name has come up before, and people have mentioned that. No silly humans, right? Anticipating something painful. It does to our brains. Not in the spot I want to be. Rise. Charging up the lightning, if the dragon is breathing fire, and I hear him charging up the lightning, I should not take three swings. Maybe not even two. I should get ready to avoid the lightning. That's a different one, but... tried not moving that time. Instead of picking a direction to try and roll out of the fire in, I thought I'd stand still and see if it passes by the spot where I got hit at first, but... Will we eat Stormdrake for dinner tonight? Yes. I was asked to put some Nathan Drake, some Uncharted names on WordFilter before Uncharted came out. Could probably take them off pretty soon, but we're gonna be playing Uncharted soon. Anyways, Lena Fisher, Nathan Drake, and Sully and some others are on there just as a case somebody was trolling. But Uncharted spoilers, so that's all. Critical's gonna go and play with the rest of them. Didn't always even have the word filter on, but I guess the more things grow, the more we may need to just keep it on. Try not to put too much on there. I don't want it to be weird, but time to time there will be things on there that triggered a little frequently. Maybe too soon. Please don't test it. Realistic of me to expect people not to test it, but it would be cooler if you didn't try all possible words that might be on there until you can figure out what's on the list. Bunch of stuff in the bank. 5 and 5, 5 and 8, 5 and 11, 5 and 1. Nice. That's a good one for everyone. Everybody can enjoy that. About it. I figure less people will complain about never getting one, fewer people will complain about never getting a butter or miller than will about getting them. I guess that says a lot, doesn't it? The American domestics that have a reputation have a reputation. Bad reputation is bad, can you say? Whether or not you actually feel that way, they obviously have that rep. I can't see where it goes, and obviously where it's coming from. We know where it's coming from, but pull the camera back and see the arc of the fire. Does he sweep it like this? Don't tell me. This is me thinking out loud. Good example. Didn't ask for an answer. I'm just pondering. I don't know how the fire moves, and it, you know, would help to have perspective on that. Feels like the camera boss. Fire. Okay, I can almost see the fire's extremities during that particular. all these flasks during the first phase, and that's not gonna fly in the long run. But until I can get to the second phase more consistently, I'll do what I need to do and start to learn the second phase once I can get there more reliably. It would be nice to learn that one a little better too. I roll too early and usually get hit by the follow-up. Can we call this guy King of Camera? He's thinking the fire probably moves where the dragon points his mouth. You want a debate? When in Dark Souls, slowly learn the boss, indeed. How you doing, Chief? Classic. Like someone who should be in the game of Dark Souls. That's so. Yeah, if you get subskinhead beers at present, I think it's all still working. As long as I updated the add beer command. Rebuilding the machine, I had some file path changes, and I think I updated them all, but I found out the other day I didn't. Like, the 8-ball was not updated. So there may be others that are not updated. Doing nothing is definitely not the best way to get out of the fire. Only Lumia. Only for Lumia. How you doing, Daenerys? Degenerate game geek. What's going on? Yeah, I've only seen the second phase twice, right? Twice. Second phase is not likely to happen. I'm not gonna win this until I can at least get to the second phase more consistently. Yeah, I'm gonna stop using buffs for now. Try and get better at each individual attack that's burning me consistently. Like that one. He attacked with his spear. And I walked right into it. Thank you. Let me see. Grenade kick command. I know you've been here for hours. Yeah, Daenerys, I might have missed you coming in before. I don't think I said hi to you. Chocolate éclair. Chocolate éclair. You like them? They're good. It's been years. Haven't had one in so long. Some kind of chief, if it makes you feel any better, speedrunners do this fight in less than 2 minutes. I don't doubt it. Yeah, I mean, most of, if you look back on the VODs of the winning fights, most of them are pretty short. 3 to 5 minutes. And speedrunners would do things more quickly, of
Message
course.
Coming in. Patching it through.
Oaken Dang, thank you for the host. I think the host alerts are fixed. I think disabling them, re-enabling them on Twitch alerts, and helped. How are you doing today, Dank? What's going on? How have they already routed a speedrun for this? They would have been on that on day one or two. Second part of the fight at this rate, so just trying to get better with the first phase. Simon, I think I needed to hear that. Thank you, brother. Cheers. Thank you so much, man. Love you guys. Just phase one. Thank you, Crash, for keeping that sub up, man. It means a whole lot. You guys rock. Hey, hot dogs. You should be good, Daenerys, posting links without permission. It'd be alright. Since it's pretty easy for me to grind some souls, I could just continue to apply buffs, burn through them. These are replaceable buffs. Still expensive at 1,000 souls per, but anything to help move things along more quickly. Oh, look at that! S7, man, thank you. Thank you. He never stops. Tenacity noted, inspiration drawn. Brother, S7, thank you, man. Thank you so much. Praise the sun. Please do it. Praise the sun. Have you died yet? Kidding? Are you kidding? You're kidding, right? Yes, I've died many times here. I got to the second phase twice in this fight. This is a blind playthrough of the game, but I have been to the second phase of this fight twice and then died like 20 other times. So it's gonna be a while before I get good enough at the first phase to consistently get to the second phase. I also get a little worn out. And that fire. I really don't like that fire. I feel like that's the one which destroys my focus the most. Besides killing me often. Can't see. Can't see. You beat him in one hit. Congratulations. Did you beat him in one hit by figuring that out? Or did you read something on how to do it? Don't tell me. Never mind. Sorry I asked. Sorry I asked. Take it back. I take it back. Regret. 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 I obviously don't want to know how to do that, but I'm just curious if people who do these things are figuring it all out for themselves. I hate your fire, dude. Shit! I know there's some video going around of somebody one-shotting. I don't know who it was. He mentioned it earlier in the playthrough. But it was Abyss. Sorta. The Abyss. I don't know what the total amount of time spent on the Abyss Watchers was. I'm estimating it as 4 to 5 hours. Oh. I don't know. In any game? It might have been, Amidala or Abrytus in the Chalice Dungeon in Bloodborne before I started streaming. I remember an obscene amount of time spent on that. I want to find a way to completely avoid the damage from the fire. I don't want you to tell me, I just want to find it. And, I don't know that there is one, but I get it. The fire is quite demoralizing. Dodging attacks is one thing. Not being able to see. Just being engulfed in flame. You know, that's when I get the hell out of there, but I don't have a choice. I took one swing too many there. Thank you. another one of those depth perception fails right there. It sure looked like I was up on his neck. When I'm lying down because I've been flamed, seems like the camera is locked into a, it's not a downward angle, but I can't get the camera in a position to give me the information that I want once I've been hit. How can you do this over and over? Chief asks, you'd rage quit. I'd never get through it if I did. A defiled watchdog took you way too long, Armadillo. But a Brightus in the chalice was your longest too, Crash. You're underleveled. It took you 6 hours over 2 days. You're not fun to be around. Azcat, I remember the cliff. In particular, the cliff you're thinking of that I fell off of. Controller, just... I think the gold pine resin was unlimited. Maybe it was. Magic definitely was. Charcoal pine resin definitely was. At least at one point, the human pine was not. I did number on the vendor. She might have unlimited now. I hope so, Mike. I hope so, too. Just got GTA 5 on the new rig, running again on the new rig, tested. Lightweight test, but it was very cool. Looked good. Well, that happened. Criminal! Man, it's been a little while. What have you been up to? What is up? You had made another, you had switched accounts and switched back? Did you switch back? T-Street, is this first time on this boss? Didn't you just see me die? Today and tomorrow. I am not gonna go late tonight. I stayed up way too late last night. Didn't have to roll. That was cool. For the lightning attack during that flight segment. Oh. Thank you. this one, I get. Maybe I just keep running. Whenever that happens, I'm just gonna keep running. Alright, this is my most predictable attack sequence. And then he does lightning. And if I hear him doing lightning there, I can avoid it if I just don't attack too many times. But this, here comes fire. This is my bane right now. This is my bane. Best case, I get hit once, and then I get away and I use a flask that I don't want to use in phase one. Worst case, I get hit twice and I'm dead. I really don't like that fire. I love getting hit with the spear compared to that fire. Here comes again my fire, my favorite fire! Nope, not the fire. So there are a few variations. There can be a lightning attack without the big flight all around, although that was the same one. And there seems to be some sort of take flight and then back up and land really quickly as well. Yeah, I don't want to spoil anything, Crash, but there was an epic, long, extended set-piece fight involving a dragon in a game called Dragon's Dogma. Surprise, surprise, there's a dragon fight in Dragon's Dogma! Yeah, there was an epic, long set-piece of a fight. I don't think that's a spoiler to say. Rooms! Yeah, there are a few. I don't know how bad it is yet. Let's look. Yeah, there are frames. Frames, yes. It's 7:15. Exact prime time for TDS fail. It's T15. 7:15. So, yeah, we just dropped. We just went from under 1,000. I looked when you said to almost 2,000. Just chilling for a minute. Let's hang out for a second. You'll have to get into it. Chief, don't do what I did. Not that I expect people to be as block-headed as I can be, but I was extremely stubborn. I was also not in a great headspace during that playthrough, but there are parts of it I really liked. I did my whole blind, don't tell me anything, like I'm doing now, but it really hurt Dragon's Dogma, because I did not use my advanced class properly. There were so many things I did in Dragon's Dogma that I wouldn't let people talk me out of or tell me what I could do better or learn how to get a proper healer in the party until it was just too late. I was in way over my head for the DLC and the post game, and I pretty much rage quit on it. At least I got through the main game. But it's a very cool game. You should play it and enjoy it. Climbing all over monsters is epic. Shouldn't the problem have been solved in April? Yes, KG, the problem should have been solved in April. The original estimate for the construction team, from the construction team for TDS, was that they would have all the equipment. They're working with Aeris. They have a lot of whatever they're called, CMTSs, cable modem, the boxes that transmit. Basically, the fiber backbone was being installed with an ETA of April 15th, and they moved it all up to March 31st, but then they stopped giving a date, and obviously those dates have come and gone. The commercial rep says, you can't give a date, and nobody will give a date. But when I told them, it sounds like the construction is completely done now, and they're just messing around with testing, and they haven't flipped switches, he said, you're thinking along the right lines. It's worth. Criticals. This is the hardest fight in the game. I'm okay with this spilling over until tomorrow, but I was thinking about that happening in 45 minutes. Right now, we're not supposed to be done with the stream, but the frames are dropping. I haven't decided what to do yet. That's why I'm talking and waiting. It would stink to have a winning fight with the stream all messed up. It's also a little abusive, I find, for all of you. If the stream is breaking for some of you and some people, it's fine. It's still not cool. I would get fiber to the home if I could, if I were eligible. Air Showboat, you rage quit Dragon's Dogma 2. God, that game has no respect for your time. How do you mean, no respect for your time? It definitely demands a lot of time, and the late game, post game DLC seem to me, demand grinding. You need to be a higher level for this to be fun. And I didn't want to go spend 10 hours on stream grinding. I have not played Divinity Original Sin yet, but I kind of like isometrics. There are some isometrics I enjoy. I wouldn't mind checking that out. Oh boy, oh boy. Alright, the frame drops aren't terrible, but they are not good either. Critical Mass, can't give you tips, but I know stuff now. See, that's, I fully expect that to be the case. When I'm struggling with the boss, there's going to be at least a few things that would help me not struggle. But if people tell them to me, I not only won't be happy, pretty sad, I will probably refuse to do them unless I don't have an alternative. We don't want to go there. We don't want to go there. As you said, you can't give the tips. You got to wait. You got to watch the fails. And eventually, when I do beat a boss, feel free to lay it all on me, you know? Like the Abyss Watchers. I don't know how long it would have taken me to figure out that the guys with red eyes were so relevant in a specific way. I was confused about who was fighting who for what reason. And I had not caught on. And someone kind of handed that to me. Nevertheless, it was really important. So either I was going to have to figure that out, or I was going to be miserable through that entire fight. Okay. Frame drops are... it could be worse. I'm going to go back in. But the stream could die suddenly. I might pull the plug. If the frames get worse, I might just pull the plug and we'll pick this back up tomorrow. Craig, play Craig. Nio, I have heard the name. I don't know anything about it, but I've heard the name. I might have been told a couple things about it that I didn't retain. Tell me a couple things about Nio. I'm sure somebody told me about it. Get some practice in. That's what's happening. And if the frames settle, we can just keep at it. And either I'll beat them or not in the time for the stream tonight. Not gonna run over time. It was great fun, and we were hanging out in Discord until like 3 a.m. for me. For some people, it was later. I think S7 was up all night. Music. We were just playing random music, all sorts of different things. And yakking. Good time. Should have drank more water though, that's why I ended up kind of tapped out. Kind of hangover-ish today. Have rolled into the continued path of the fire. And as I've said, I don't really have a sense of it. I can see that the dragon's here, and I could try to draw a mental line perpendicular to the dragon's perceived body angle from where I stand and with what camera I have. That's, I mean, you've got a small amount of time to do that. And that's assuming that the flame is coming out in a straight line. I would love to be able to pull the camera back, as I said, and see if there's an S pattern or, you know, this. Is it random? Does he do different things? Would be cool to know. I'm probably not going to get to find out. Good night, Doc. Sleep well, man. We'll beat this guy tomorrow, Doc. Unless some miracle happens right now. And I'll tell you all about it. Critical, you really should be able to. There are a few different commands, and some of them can be a little confusing. But the simplest one is play, exclamation mark play. You have to be in the voice channel first, that's one. And if you don't use a specific YouTube link, it'll work like a search. You can say, play Inagata DeVita. And it'll do a search on Inagata DeVita and play the first link that comes up. And so using it in search form is pretty easy. Otherwise, you got to use precise links. And somebody was saying you have to use the HTTPS links, which could be a little confusing. And completely failed to pay attention here. Lightning. And then here comes a dive bomb. Ice. Closing in on 700. Happened quickly too, didn't it, man? 700. Nothing. 1500 before you know it. And Iceman, when you sent those cookies, at first I thought I will never be able to eat all those cookies before they go stale. So I've been working hard to keep the bin closed. And man, they are still in perfect shape, and I'm gonna eat them all, man. I've been tearing through those. It's gonna take me a few more days, but I don't think it'll be too long. Well, I have eaten every one of those cookies. That's a lot of cookies, man. I have a cookie belly from that. Anyways, you rock. Thank you again for those awesome cookies. Place to stand to attack the head, right in the crook of the neck. It's not that hard to see, but I went too close to the mouth. Okay, run for the lightning bolt. Now the dive bomb, and I'm just gonna go in a straight line because hell, I don't know what to do. I think the wing got me that time. Swing before trying to heal. Wait for it. Peanut butter cookies. Nice. I got the whole chocolate kiss. along with the big bite of cookie. I wasn't expecting that. Frames are getting worse, by the way. We're gonna end up probably ending a little early, only 20 minutes or so, but frames are getting worse. I don't wanna spend 20 minutes of talking about buffering. Missing? Guess what's coming out? The washing ball's coming out for this fight. And I just hope that the reach is a real thing and not just cosmetic. Because if the reach on that weapon is indeed 2 feet longer than this katana, or even one, I might be able to land quite a few more hits. Alright. Washing ball is currently an 8. I farmed a few souls, I could get that to a 9. I do have a slab, but presumably I could take it to a 10. I haven't decided what to take to a 10. How do you like my lightsaber? I'm in one-handed mode, too. Can we get it to +9 and sharp, then test? Okay, let's do that. That's how we'll spend the rest of the stream while I watch the frames get worse. They're already worse. Yeah, let's do that. Let's get it to +9 and sharp and maybe do a quick test. So this is my little grind spot, 2800 for a straight shot from the bonfire. We're gonna need 15,000 for a chunk. How many chunks do I currently have? I have none. I have no chunks. That sucks. I have no chunks. And I think we need 8 chunks. So, I mean, probably won't all happen. I could grind a little bit more after the stream, just kind of as I wind down. Yeah, that may actually take a little while. I'm going to need over 100,000 souls to get the chunks that are necessary to get it to +9. It was Titanite chunks, wasn't it? For this one? Six and a half thousand frames and counting. So, if you're hoping to see me beat that boss tonight, it's not gonna happen tonight. We have to kill that guy tomorrow! Worst comes to worst, boss souls are a thing. That's true. If I really, really needed to, I don't mind burning some. We could look through what can be made, pick out the things I'm never gonna make in a million years, and burn through those souls for some extra. So here's a question. 120,000 sounds about right. Feel free to, if you want to, if you want to look this up, if you already know the amount of souls from the boss souls, which ones give a lot? If you want to look that up and let me know, feel free. I'm curious which ones give a lot, and then I could go look at the list with Ludlith and see if I don't mind using them. That would be a shortcut. But it wouldn't really be worth it for the 10 or 20,000 soul boss souls. It's gonna have to be a biggie. Jesus. Right now, the washing bowl is using more stamina. Seems to be. Maybe it's the running attack with the washing bowl that's using so much more. Being chased. by the King Conan, the skinny King Conan guy. Him briefly there. Did you hear his pitter patter of his footsteps? Fluffy Bunny, what's cracking, man? Changed your color. Is that their goldenrod? Is that the goldenrod color? How are you doing tonight? The old lady vendor tells you. Good. Well, let's go find out, actually. Otherwise, we'll be here for half an hour doing that same thing over and over again. Sounds more interesting to me to go see what those souls might fetch. You have it. We'd have to burn through them all. 20, 20, 20, 15, 12. I don't think that's worth it. We'd have to use a bunch of them.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Confirm chunks that we need 8. Hey, baby!
Ah,
for you!
Well, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Yeah, Crash, I've talked about it a number of times this week, actually. I've been very stubborn about not, and then a couple times since nobody had encouraged me to do it that way for a while, I finally caved and did. A couple times. Anyways, don't get frustrated if you see me do it either way, whether I might sell them or pop the soul item only to get you down. 8, 6, 6, not 8, 6. Chunks, that's better. That's a lot better. I think they cost 15k each. Heck.
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
That should work, baby. Been getting it all up there. Lamia's been doing a tremendous job getting everything up almost right away. I know, Crash, I just saw it. Maybe you're 3 minutes behind, but I just saw it. I see you saying, just so you know, 20,000 is the most you can get with the boss soul. You mean, like, bosses I haven't seen yet aren't gonna give more. That's the impression I got from seeing so many that capped at 20. Unks. Unks. 13,000. Better.
Ashen One.
Do this. It's not weird at all. Everything's actually going to shit right now. This is why I was going to end the stream early. So that we didn't have to talk about buffering for 20 minutes. I'd probably just do that. I'll go grind out some souls. I'm just going to look at what's here.
That returned. And a fine day it is. So.
What light do I want to make? Nope. That's Deacons? What else is Deacon? One weapon, one spell. Neither of which I'm likely to make, so... We burn the deacons. Good night, Iceman. See you later. Soul of High Lord Wolnir. Yeah, I mean, I could use Wolnir's and the Deacon's. And Oseroth. Oseroth. Yeah, I could use Oseroth, Deacons, and Wolnir.
I took the mantle of Lord Choosed Life all.
Zeros.
Yeah, stream's about over. Stream's just about over. And it is buffering. Rummy. KIG, how are you doing? Close.
Aha, Valdrit. So, I took the mantle of Lord of...
Nice. One more. Which was the other one I was going to use? Wolnir. Getting there. Other ones can I use? This is not the most efficient use, even of these boss souls, for souls. I mean, we're doing it for tier of upgrade, to buy chunks.
Fine day it is. So.
All good. What else am I not going to make? Pontiff Sullivan. Great Sword of Judgment. Requires some intelligence. Dance of Judgment. What else? I don't see anything else that uses his soul. Just the one thing. There it is. Pontiff Sullivan, a profaned greatsword. Strength greatsword. I might, you know, kind of not close off options here. Vort. Great hammer. Pontiff's left eye. I'm gonna make that at some point. Heck, I'm gonna make that now. Soul of Champion Gundyr. That also sounds interesting. It's very tempting to make that. Dorm. We can make a great shield. Great machete. Serious strength stuff.
I took the mantle of Choosed Life.
Look at your arms again. Hey, Shadow Dragon, it's not just you.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Is that the one I said? Yorm? Which one? Darn! Which one? You're too far behind. Don't bother answering. You're way too far behind with the stream lag. Let me check again, because I can't hold the thought for a minute. Which was the one? Which was the Great Shield? I think it was Yorm's. If it was Yorm's, that's good. Yorm's? Yep. Yorm the Giant. We're going to have the souls we need to upgrade the Washing Pole. Woohoo. Man, sorry about all the buffering. I'm trying not to talk about it, because if you're watching this on YouTube later, you won't even know what we're talking about. Sal, we can get that key tomorrow, too. Maybe go exploring. We might still be playing this on Saturday. That was the original plan. No. Soul of Yorm. 20,000. Oh, let's buy some junks.
Ashen One.
You know, I had more soul items I could have used too. I forgot all about those. The regular soul items. I actually have some good ones. A couple good ones.
Which is good, wasn't he?
Washing pole, plus 9. C- could take it to 10. I have the slab. That would still have C scaling, but if we make it sharp, we'll have B scaling. We'll have 342 damage from it, which is comparable to Black Plate, longer weapon though. All right, we have a sharp washing pole, plus 9. And the option of taking it to plus 10. Wait, what happened to the slab? Did I already just use this? I got a slab. What happened to the slab? Did I fuck up and use the slab already on something? It turned... I don't understand. I thought I had a slab. I remember getting a slab. I was very excited. Didn't see myself use it.
Pretty, be careful.
Alright, two-handed moat. Washing pole. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I cannot get 6. The washing pole takes more stamina. So we're back to 5 swings. I don't know if the armor had something to do with that, but, Black Blade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, maybe it's not more stamina. Maybe it's the armor. The extra, did I have a ring on when I was able to do 6? I did, didn't I? Didn't I? Yeah. Ring of favor. I was wearing the ring of favor. But we did have 6. We did have 6. I don't know where that extra bit of stamina went. Yeah, let's wrap it up here. Stream's a mess. I'll wrap it up here. Thank you, everyone, for hanging out. If you see this at all, thank you for being here.